Welcome to today's breaking news. China threatens to bomb North Korea if tyrant Kim Jong-un crosses the bottom line. The Chinese military would react with force if Kim Jong-un's nuclear activities adversely affected areas of China bordering the Hermit Nation, according to an editorial in a government-owned newspaper. The article in the Communist Party-affiliated Global Times stressed the North's nuclear facilities must not put northeastern regions of China in danger. The editorial said, China has a bottom line that it will protect at all costs, that is, the security and stability of northeast China. If the bottom line is touched, China will employ all means available, including the military means, to strike back. By that time, it is not an issue of discussion whether China acquiesces in the U.S. blows, but the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, will launch attacks on North Korean nuclear facilities on its own. The Chinese provinces of Liaoning and Jilin border the tiny nuclear-armed dictatorship. The infamous Pengyuan nuclear site is located closer to the Chinese border than it is to the North's capital, Pyongyang. It added, if by any chance nuclear leakage or pollution incidents happen, the damage to northeast China's environment will be catastrophic and irreversible. While the editorial is not representative of the views of the Chinese government, it comes amid heightened tensions and war fears on the Korean Peninsula. A U.S. Navy strike group was deployed towards the Korean Peninsula soon after the U.S. bombing of a Syrian air base, which the North Korean government branded reckless and outrageous. And now, a fleet of U.S.-allied Japanese vessels is reportedly heading towards North Korean waters as part of a military training exercise. Experts earlier today warned North Korea could unleash a nuclear attack on Hawaii that compares to the power of bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during the Second World War. U.S. Pacific Command are worried the island of Oahu is a strategic and symbolic target for Kim Jong-un, as tensions between the countries intensify. New photos have also emerged today which show what life is really like inside the Hermit State. The revealing pictures, which tubby tyrant Kim Jong-un would no doubt like to erase, show soldiers wearing dated uniforms as they gear up for potential all-out war with the West. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more breaking news. Welcome to today's breaking news. China threatens to bomb North Korea if tyrant Kim Jong-un crosses the bottom line. The Chinese military would react with force if Kim Jong-un's nuclear activities adversely affected areas of China bordering the Hermit Nation, according to an editorial in a government-owned newspaper. The article in the Communist Party-affiliated Global Times stressed the North's nuclear facilities must not put northeastern regions of China in danger. The editorial said, China has a bottom line that it will protect at all costs, that is, the security and stability of northeast China. If the bottom line is touched, China will employ all means available, including the military means, to strike back. By that time, it is not an issue of discussion whether China acquiesces in the U.S. blows, but the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, will launch attacks on North Korean nuclear facilities on its own. The Chinese provinces of Liaoning and Jilin border the tiny nuclear-armed dictatorship. The infamous Pengyuan nuclear site is located closer to the Chinese border than it is to the North's capital, Pyongyang. It added, if by any chance nuclear leakage or pollution incidents happen, the damage to northeast China's environment will be catastrophic and irreversible. While the editorial is not representative of the views of the Chinese government, it comes amid heightened tensions and war fears on the Korean Peninsula. A U.S. Navy strike group was deployed towards the Korean Peninsula soon after the U.S. bombing of a Syrian air base, which the North Korean government branded reckless and outrageous. And now, a fleet of U.S.-allied Japanese vessels is reportedly heading towards North Korean waters as part of a military training exercise. Experts earlier today warned North Korea could unleash a nuclear attack on Hawaii that compares to the power of bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during the Second World War. U.S. Pacific Command are worried the island of Oahu is a strategic and symbolic target for Kim Jong-un, as tensions between the countries intensify. New photos have also emerged today which show what life is really like inside the Hermit State. The revealing pictures, which tubby tyrant Kim Jong-un would no doubt like to erase, show soldiers wearing dated uniforms as they gear up for a potential all-out war with the West. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more breaking news. Welcome to today's breaking news. China threatens to bomb North Korea if tyrant Kim Jong-un crosses the bottom line. The Chinese military would react with force if Kim Jong-un's nuclear activities adversely affected areas of China bordering the Hermit Nation, according to an editorial in a government-owned newspaper. The article in the Communist Party-affiliated Global Times stressed the North's nuclear facilities must not put northeastern regions of China in danger. The editorial said, China has a bottom line that it will protect at all costs, that is, the security and stability of northeast China. If the bottom line is touched, China will employ all means available, including the military means, to strike back. By that time, it is not an issue of discussion whether China acquiesces in the U.S. blows, but the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, will launch attacks on North Korean nuclear facilities on its own. The Chinese provinces of Liaoning and Jilin border the tiny nuclear-armed dictatorship. The infamous Pengyra nuclear site is located closer to the Chinese border than it is to the North's capital, Pyongyang. It added, if by any chance nuclear leakage or pollution incidents happen, the damage to northeast China's environment will be catastrophic and irreversible. While the editorial is not representative of the views of the Chinese government, it comes amid heightened tensions and war fears on the Korean Peninsula. A U.S. Navy strike group was deployed towards the Korean Peninsula soon after the U.S. bombing of a Syrian air base, which the North Korean government branded reckless and outrageous. And now, a fleet of U.S. allied Japanese vessels is reportedly heading towards North Korean waters as part of a military training exercise. Experts earlier today warned North Korea could unleash a nuclear attack on Hawaii that compares to the power of bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during the Second World War. U.S. Pacific Command are worried the island of Oahu is a strategic and symbolic target for Kim Jong-un, as tensions between the countries intensify. New photos have also emerged today which show what life is really like inside the Hermit State. The revealing pictures, which tubby tyrant Kim Jong-un would no doubt like to erase, show soldiers wearing dated uniforms as they gear up for a potential all-out war with the West. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more breaking news. Welcome to today's breaking news. China threatens to bomb North Korea if tyrant Kim Jong-un crosses the bottom line. The Chinese military would react with force if Kim Jong-un's nuclear activities adversely affected areas of China bordering the Hermit Nation, according to an editorial in a government-owned newspaper. The article in the Communist Party-affiliated Global Times stressed the North's nuclear facilities must not put northeastern regions of China in danger. The editorial said, China has a bottom line that it will protect at all costs, that is, the security and stability of northeast China. If the bottom line is touched, China will employ all means available, including the military means, to strike back. By that time, it is not an issue of discussion whether China acquiesces in the U.S. blows, but the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, will launch attacks on North Korean nuclear facilities on its own. The Chinese provinces of Liaoning and Jilin border the tiny nuclear-armed dictatorship. The infamous Pengyra nuclear site is located closer to the Chinese border than it is to the North's capital, Pyongyang. It added, if by any chance nuclear leakage or pollution incidents happen, the damage to Northeast China's environment will be catastrophic and irreversible. While the editorial is not representative of the views of the Chinese government, it comes amid heightened tensions and war fears on the Korean Peninsula. A U.S. Navy strike group was deployed towards the Korean Peninsula soon after the U.S. bombing of a Syrian air base, which the North Korean government branded reckless and outrageous. And now, a fleet of U.S. allied Japanese vessels is reportedly heading towards North Korean waters as part of a military training exercise. Experts earlier today warned North Korea could unleash a nuclear attack on Hawaii that compares to the power of bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during the Second World War. U.S. Pacific Command are worried the island of Oahu is a strategic and symbolic target for Kim Jong-un, as tensions between the countries intensify. New photos have also emerged today which show what life is really like inside the hermit state. The revealing pictures, which tubby tyrant Kim Jong-un would no doubt like to erase, show soldiers wearing dated uniforms as they gear up for potential all-out war with the West. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more breaking news. Welcome to today's breaking news. China threatens to bomb North Korea if tyrant Kim Jong-un crosses the bottom line. The Chinese military would react with force if Kim Jong-un's nuclear activities adversely affected areas of China bordering the hermit nation, according to an editorial in a government-owned newspaper. The article in the Communist Party-affiliated Global Times stressed the North's nuclear facilities must not put northeastern regions of China in danger. The editorial said, China has a bottom line that it will protect at all costs, that is, the security and stability of Northeast China. If the bottom line is touched, China will employ all means available, including the military means, to strike back. By that time, it is not an issue of discussion whether China acquiesces in the U.S. blows, but the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, will launch attacks on North Korean nuclear facilities on its own. The Chinese provinces of Liaoning and Jilin border the tiny nuclear-armed dictatorship. The infamous Pengyra nuclear site is located closer to the Chinese border than it is to the North's capital, Pyongyang. It added, if by any chance nuclear leakage or pollution incidents happen, the damage to Northeast China's environment will be catastrophic and irreversible. While the editorial is not representative of the views of the Chinese government, it comes amid heightened tensions and war fears on the Korean Peninsula. A U.S. Navy strike group was deployed towards the Korean Peninsula soon after the U.S. bombing of a Syrian air base, which the North Korean government branded reckless and outrageous. And now, a fleet of U.S. allied Japanese vessels is reportedly heading towards North Korean waters as part of a military training exercise. Experts earlier today warned North Korea could unleash a nuclear attack on Hawaii that compares to the power of bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki during the Second World War. U.S. Pacific Command are worried the island of Oahu is a strategic and symbolic target for Kim Jong-un, as tensions between the countries intensify. New photos have also emerged today which show what life is really like inside the hermit state. The revealing pictures, which tubby tyrant Kim Jong-un would no doubt like to erase, show soldiers wearing dated uniforms as they gear up for potential all-out war with the West. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more breaking news.